Jack Mosley, you're one of the best trainers in boxing. You have here Martin Allison, up and coming future champ right here. What advice would you give a young up and coming boxing star?
Stay focused on what, on your art. If you love what you're doing with passion, you'll be a great champion. You will be champion. Stay focused and work hard and don't deviate. Leave all the negative energy away.
But everything you just said, everybody does. Everybody works hard. You won so many titles with Shane.
Let negative energy interrupt their focus, their journey to the top.
What's negative energy?
Negative energy is somebody says, haters? You don't need to go to the gym. Come on, let's get drunk. You don't need to go to the gym. Let's smoke this joint. You don't need to go to the gym. Let's sniff this coke. That's negative ass energy. You leave that shit alone.
What about...
Okay, and women who want to take you partying, you don't have to go and party. I mean, you don't have to go to the gym today. Let's go party. Those kind of women you don't need. You need good Christian women to get you to the top. And somebody's going to be on your side to help you get along.
You're right.
You don't need nobody that's going to deck you off your course.
I just asked Martin Allison about all kinds of fights and one of the potential fights. What's the fight that you said I caught you off guard with? Tell him.
Shane Mosley, Adrien Broner fight.
He said, you caught me off that. He said the way Paulie fought Broner, he said Mosley has a good chance in that one.
Well, yeah, not a good chance. He has a stupendous chance in it.
He said, go to the body. So last thing, Jack.
I know a lot of him from Mosley.
And that's right. Pop saying that.
Yeah, no.
No, I said, yeah, Chan has a good chance to beat anybody at 147.
Honestly.
Not just him,
All they need
anybody
is
at 147.
Just get in the ring and make it happen.
Just get in the ring and let him do his thing. Okay, and Shane's looking good. He's healthy. Back then, he was unhealthy, injured. So, but now he's not injured.
But people don't know that.
Yeah.
And now he's healthy. So I have to ask you this. You on stage right now in front of thousands of people.
I don't see. The thing is, I just say injured. I don't go into what was happening with his body. I just say he was injured, not healthy. I don't say.
I know. But what I'm saying now, he's healthy and now he's good to go.
He's healthy, yeah.
But when you were younger.
He was unhealthy.
I got to ask you this. When you were younger and people had a beef, they would sell it with boxing gloves. Now they sell it with guns. Why is that?
Because they don't have fathers in the house. Like the man was saying, the fathers are not in the home. They're putting them all in jail, and the crimes don't fit don't fit the crime, and shit like that, stuff like that. So the laws are designed a lot of times to put people away, and then you got free money being made.
Exactly.
You don't have to pay these guys no money to do the labor.
Sad.
Okay, but they got all kind of laws to put you away.
Mayweather Canelo.
And the guns included.
Your final prediction for that one?
I think Floyd can win because of his boxing style. He's a boxer. He moves on his feet. Canelo, don't like boxing boxers. He's not going to stay there and slug with Canelo. I don't expect him to do that. He's going to outboxing.
Rios Pacquiao?
He's going to outbox him, just like I thought Malignaggi won. Or at least should have had a draw.
A draw, he keeps the belt.
So what?
I'm saying.
He threw more punches and he landed more punches.
Paulie, I talked to him. He thought he won as well.
Yeah. Even though he wouldn't give Shane a fight, he said he wouldn't get enough money. But, hey, that's cool. That's a business decision. But still, he threw a lot of punches and he hit him a lot of times.
Yes.
Now, whether he got the power or not, that's not the thing. Yeah. The thing is, who got the most points? Okay, he hit him hard enough to get points. It wasn't like taps.
Yeah.
I mean, he hit him. I mean, he didn't hurt Broner, but Broner didn't hurt him either.
Rios Pacquiao, your take on that one?
What?
Brandon Rios, Manny Pacquiao.
I don't know.
Too close to call?
Yeah, I don't know.
Basically how he's going to recover.
Yeah, so I don't know.
So there you have it, Jack Mosley.
Martin
Allison right here. BT Experience, FiestaReport.com, and Mosley Pack reporting.